President Obama has nominated Eric Fanning to be Secretary of the Army. If confirmed by the Senate, he would be the first openly gay secretary of a U.S. military branch. The White House says Fanning brings experience and leadership to the role. He has served as acting undersecretary of the Army since June. Previously, Fanning was Chief of Staff for Secretary of Defense Ash Carter.